This is Ashton International Media. From the news of yesterday to the moment of today, international figure skating brings you from the rink to the runway six times a year. With exclusive profiles of skating's brightest stars to the business of the sport and off-ice events, IFS is the premier magazine for the sport and art of figure skating. With editors and correspondents reporting from all over the world, IFS is the media of choice. Sold in over 66 countries on 7 continents, along with its companion website receiving over 2 million hits a month, IFS reigns as the world's largest magazine for the sport. The voyage continues every July with International Figure Skating's annual Caribbean Cruise. Created in 2000, this one-of-a-kind event brings fans of the sport together with their favorite skaters for a week of exclusive dinners, intimate receptions, private lessons, and clinics aboard the world's largest cruise ship, Voyager of the Seas. Founded in 1993 by President and CEO Mark Lund, with Lois Elfman as Chief Operating Officer, Ashton International Media has parlayed its success with international figure skating into diverse new media ventures. ...1999 saw the quarterly launch of Women's Basketball as the only news magazine for this growing sport. Bi-monthly publication began in January 2001. Women's Basketball continues to surge. In 2001, International Figure Skating created the 25 Reception. This gala awards event is produced annually at the World Figure Skating Championships to announce International Figure Skating's 25 most influential names in figure skating. Cited in major media outlets and widely recognized as the authority in respective coverage, Ashton International Media continues to execute its vision for the future by developing new properties and events around the world.